Welcome back, boss.
Okay, brand new season. Let's get a good start. There's a buzz surrounding this guy. Finish ahead of him.
To the first race in this season's Touring Car League. With me here today is Peter Carlson. Do you want to kick things off with your thoughts on the race ahead?
I think there's a few possibilities. You don't get to this level without having at least a small shot of glory.
Thanks, Peter.
And your teammates on pole. I've asked your teammate to try and hold their position. This race. right to push for a higher position. Your event rival will be replaying that over and over. Great win. Right, you've got 10 minutes to practice and tune your car. Make the most of it.
Minutes left in practice.
there's an extra championship point for qualifying in first place. Fastest on the first lap in this position. Let's push it now. Just this lap left. Make it count. on pole, and your teammate is 16th on the grid. You're running away with this one to the top of the standings. This race. You picked up some cosmetic damage, that's all. rival and won the round. Keep it up. This race. rival will be replaying that over and over. Great win. To make a mark, then finish ahead of this guy.
Hello, thanks for joining us here at today's event. Peter, what have our drivers got lined up today? Having competed at the highest level on the touring car circuit, I know what's going through their minds right now. The expectation, the unknowns, it's nerve-wracking. This race. The fastest lap this race. Your event rival is near the back of the pack.
currently first in the driver standings. You don't want to lose that position. Try to beat Darren Wesley to really create a gap.
We're in Canada today for the final event in this season's Touring Car League. Peter, a touring car legend himself.
All right, you've got 10 minutes to practice and tune your car. Make the most of it. Championship point for qualifying in first place.
Wesley and put some distance between you.
push for a higher position.
Won the round. Keep it up.